2 in Berlin, where a New Year's party at the Brandenburg Gate took place without a live audience, as a TV show only. Madrid was one of the few cities in Europe to celebrate New Year's Eve, but there the crowd was limited to less than half its usual size. Thailand welcomed the new year with a fireworks display in Bangkok under heavy COVID-19 restrictions.
Happy New Year!
It was one of the few places in the country to host end-of-the-year celebrations after other events were cancelled due to the spread of Omicron.
Today is kind of compensation for the past 2 years that I didn't get to celebrate. That's why I decided to bring the whole family here today. My kids are happy and we will come back again next year.
Happy New Year!
In Hong Kong, fireworks lit up the Victoria Harbour waterfront. And a music concert by the city's Philharmonic Orchestra marked the beginning of 2022.
We hope everyone will be healthy and happy, and we hope the pandemic will be over soon so that we all can open the border and we can travel.
In North Korea, there were also fireworks. Taiwan, too, lighting up the night sky. Hours earlier, New Zealand had been one of the first to ring in the new year. Its neighbour, Australia, didn't hold back. Tens of thousands of people gathered around Sydney Harbour Bridge in a tribute also to the frontline workers in the fight against COVID-19. But elsewhere, there were bans on big gatherings. In China, where 2 years ago coronavirus first emerged, events were cancelled with the nation on high alert and the city of Xi'an under lockdown. Since the first reported case, more than 5.4 million people have died around the world. And with the Omicron variant taking hold, many governments have reimposed restrictions to try to ease the strain on overwhelmed hospitals. Even in those countries where gatherings are allowed, many people have chosen to stay at home. The one wish shared by people around the world this new year is that 2022 is better than the last 2 years and sees an end to the pandemic. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.